Suhas Bedekar here, founder director to the Learning Curve. The preschool industry in India has been growing since 2000. So 2000 was the year probably where the preschool, like the brands like Eurokids, Kidsy started, and preschool was popular from then onwards. We started the Learning Curve in 2012. Three of us, myself, Suhas Bedekar, Emron Samuel, and Swati Bhatt, we three of us came together to give a different dimension to preschool and a daycare. And and the format that we wanted to do is as more as a full day school.
I am Ashwin Pochampally, parent of Adhya Pochampally here, who has joined the Learning Curve recently, about 3 months back. Well, to start with, why Learning Curve? Ante memo original ga ankoledu. We thought we will want to move to a different part of the city, but we were trying to see some good schools in elsewhere. But we realized, why not search somewhere close by where we stay in Marredpally area, Secunderabad area. And we searched online, did our research, and we found in Google reviews that Learning Curve has the best reviews.
The best thing about Learning Curve is that my kid likes to go to the school. So there hasn't been any day where she has hesitated or had any trouble going to the school. And we have seen tremendous amount of improvement in terms of the way she speaks and the way she is catching up with things. I'm pretty sure the model with which Learning Curve is trying to teach its children is proving to be an effective one.
I'm a bit happy with the progress of my son in the Learning Curve. This school provides a very safe and secure environment for my child, and I see a lot of good changes in my son. So I would definitely recommend this school to kids, and thank you.
Learning Curve is a very nice school. My child loves to come to school, or ये लोग बच्चे को फोर्स नहीं करते क्या पढ़ने के लिए, सो बच्चे बहुत इंजॉय करते हैं।